above the rest.
I love you, babe.
Babe.
The
neon green color?
It's kind of
weird.
I cross all my fingers, I cross my thumbs, I cross my arms, and my toes.
Hoping that
I'm not gonna go.
Let me know if you
need me.
Just tell me.
I'm sorry.
Jayla? I told you.
Mm-hmm.
Nah, I'm good. I got an SKS. Oh, you got a car. Oh, yeah. It's cool. Can you hear me? Can you... What the hell? Hello. 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 Hello, hello, hello. What the fuck? Why is this not working? Jayla, is your headphones broken? Because it's not working. Hello. Hello, 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 hello. 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 That's whack. That's fucking stupid.
I'm making just doubling the batter so in case I have enough.
I hate making batter shoe.
I boil butter, salt, and water. And then once that's boiling, then dump in the flour and have to like really work it. Stir it real good. Then quickly stir that into a paste. And then you have to put it into a stand mixer.
Let all the steam out because if you don't, otherwise the eggs...
Yeah, so people in my stream can't even hear me right now.
Piping bag ready to pipe out my...
Hey guys, can you guys hear me?
Hashes are pretty difficult to perfect.
Hi, Colby.
How's it going?
Hey.
What's going on in here?
Right now,
in my stream, can you guys hear me?
So what's your filling going to be in your eclair?
It is a maple cinnamon pastry cream. The ingredients in my pastry cream are milk, maple syrup, cinnamon, egg yolks, butter.
Oh, this is annoying. Hello. Hello, hello. Hello, hello, hello.
And I'm also putting some in the topping.
A little bigger.
I put my pate choux into the oven.
That's annoying.
On my pastry cream, I decide to make a orange mascarpone whipped cream. I combine my heavy whipping cream and sugar until soft peaks form so it doesn't get over whipped, and I add my mascarpone. I add in a little bit of orange zest and I slowly add orange extract. I taste it and it tastes perfect.
Great. I'm making an eclair filled with lemon mascarpone whipped cream. My eclairs are going wild. I chose the lemon mascarpone because it's bright like my personality.
Hey, yay!
Make them wild! Yay. My pate de choux is in the oven. I get started on my filling. I do my mascarpone cheese, lemon juice, lemon zest, and some sugar in there. I take a taste of my cream and it's not like exactly what I was picturing in the perfect, perfect world where unicorns jump on rainbows, but I'm very happy with my cream at this point. Heading to the oven.
Hello. Shit.
I'm not wearing any socks.
It's gonna knock your shoes off. To make my pastry cream, I combine milk, coconut milk, sugar, egg yolks, chocolate, vanilla, and butter. The trick to making a good pastry cream is making it the right consistency. So my pastry cream has like the perfect consistency, so I put in the blast chill.
Love making that a shoe. A bunch of times, like, I got this. I'm making a strawberry lemonade eclair. My whole family loves the strawberry lemonade that I make, and I hope that it'll impress Duff and Valerie. Right now, my pate de choux is looking perfect, and I start on my lemon curd. I juice my lemons, put that in my pan with my zest, egg yolks, and my sugar. And then I realize this isn't even enough curd for one eclair. Don't have a nervous breakdown here in front of live television. I gotta keep it cool. I know what to do. If I can do it fast, it should work. I decided I could mix it
with cream cheese and ricotta and make a ricotta cream cheese filling. And I think I'll finally have enough to fill my eclairs. Rebecca, I smell that bacon. I know it smells good. Today I am going to be making a regular prosciutto with a caramel pastry cream and candied pecans with bacon. Do I say bacon?
Yes, you do.
What? For the bacon, I have in a sheet tray crushed up pecans and brown sugar, and I'm just putting a little bit of melted butter on the bacon just so everything sticks to it, and then put it in the oven. So
oh my gosh.